All right, we're here in Sebring, Florida. We're gonna take a look at the carousel lights downtown, and we'll take you with us. You ready to go, Kat?
Yep, let's go see what Sebring has to offer.
All right, let's go do this.
Putt-putt golf here if you want to do it. I'm not sure nobody's doing it, but it looks like it.
Yeah, look at, what's this supposed to be?
Well, like it looks like it'd be a Cinderella in a way.
Tasty treats. King and queen. There's a castle. Oh, we got some gingerbread. That's making me hungry. I won't eat you guys. want to go and see Santa up here?
No, I'll see him from a distance. The line's getting kind of long. We'll let the little kids get up there.
Well, I'll come and see what you want for Christmas. Well, what'd you think of the lights, Kath?
They're really pretty. Now yeah. Go check out the rest of them.
Yeah, they call this carousel lights because it's in the middle of a circle of a roundabout, and all the lights go around in circles, so it's carousel lights. All right, we're gonna get some more videos on here. We gotta go to another place yet, so we'll talk to you in a little bit. Okay, we're standing in front of the Jacaranda Hotel in Avon Park. We're going to take a tour. Are we ready to go in, Scab?
Yeah, we're hoping we can. We don't know if they're closed, though.
Okay, let's see what we can see.
Try.
Here's the entrance. Really old. You want to be the door person for me? Grand piano in the middle. Here's some information about the Jacaranda. It was construction began in 1923 and opened in 1926.
Because it sticks in my head. Yay!
It's 150 years old. And they have buffets here on the during the week and on the weekend. And here's their 15-foot tree. Beautiful.
Yeah. Look at the room today. I don't see.
that's an old elevator. All right, Kath, how did you like the lights in the side of the motel here?
Very pretty. It's very old.
Yeah, it's, like I said, it's 100 and some years old.
There'll be something to sleep in there, I guess, if you got a room.
Yeah, well, we're going to come back and try the
buffet.
The buffet out.
Oh, that sounds real good.
Yeah. It's not badly priced. It's like $12 for lunch.
Oh, that's good.
All right.
See you later, guys.
Yep, bye.